stumbled out of my rack. I opened up the paper to the page in the back. It only took a minute for my finger to find my daily dose of destiny under my sight. My eyes just about popped out of my head and said, the stars are stacked against you, girl. Get back in bed. But I feel lucky. Oh, oh, oh. I feel lucky. Lucky today. Then I strolled out to the corner, gave my numbers to the clerk. The pot's 11 million. I called it Situa. I bought a pack of camels, a burrito, and a bar. And I crossed against the light. I made a beeline for the park. The sky began to thunder. Above me saying, girl, you better get back home. But I feel lucky. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. I feel lucky. Yeah. No tropical depression gonna steal my son away. Oh, I feel lucky today. Sitting in the park, I'm off the house of double. The waitress, a new car. Dwight Yoakam's in the corner. Yeah, he caught my eye, but Lawrence right beside me. He's got his hand upon my thigh. Moral of the story is simple, but it's true. Hey, the stars might lie, but the numbers never do. I feel lucky. Oh, oh, oh. I feel lucky. Thank you.